हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। दिस इज फॉर क्लास फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। आई विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर 3 सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड दिस इज आवर लेक्चर नंबर 2। नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर आई शैल डिस्कस अबाउट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड एक्सरसाइज 3A एंड 3B। नाउ properties of subtraction. First property, subtracting zero. If zero is subtracted from a number, the difference is the number itself. See, if zero is subtracted from a number, the difference is the number itself. अगर हम zero subtract करेंगे किसी भी number में से, तो हमारा difference वही number आएगा. Clear? For example, 6789 minus 0 equal to that same number, that is 6789. Clear? Now, second property, subtracting 1. 1 subtracted from a number gives the predecessor of the number. 1 subtracted from a number gives the predecessor of the number. For example, 456 minus 1 equal to 455. Now see, 455 is the predecessor of 456. Clear? Now, third property, subtracting numbers from itself. A number subtracted from itself gives 0 as the difference. Okay, see, a number subtracted from itself gives 0 as the difference. Agar hum koi bhi number subtract karenge usi same number se, so hamara difference kya aayega? 0. Clear? For example, 4583 minus 4583 equal to 0. Clear? Now, for example, question 1. Fill the missing numbers. A part, 6178 minus dash equal to 6178. Answer, 6178 minus 0 equal to 6178. Why? Because if we are subtracting 0 from this 6178, then answer is same, that is 6178. So missing number is 0. Clear? Now B part, 999 minus 1 equal to dash. 999 minus 1 equal to 998, which is the predecessor. Clear? So right answer, 999 minus 1 equal to 998. So missing number is 998. Clear? Now C part, dash minus 2867 equal to 0. Answer, 2867 minus 2867 equal to 0. If we are subtracting 2867 from the same number, that is 2867, then answer is 0. So missing number is 2867. Clear? Now D part, 7693 minus dash equal to 0. 7693 minus dash equal to 0. And if difference is 0, that means we will subtract from the same number. So we will subtract from this 7693. Clear? So right answer, 7693 minus 7693 equal to 0. So missing number is 7693. Okay? Now, word problems on subtraction. Question 1. 15,250 bags of cement had to be loaded in a ship. 9,875 bags were loaded on the first day. The rest were loaded on the second day. How many bags of cement were loaded on the second day? 15,250 bags of cement had to be loaded in a ship. Ship mein 15,250 bags of cement load karne hain. 9,875 bags were loaded on the first day. Aur first day mein 9,875 bags load hue. The rest were loaded on the second day. Okay, so what we have to find? We have to find how many bags of cement were loaded on the second day. So what we will do? We will do subtraction. But first of all, we will write statements. So write down answer. Number of bags to be loaded equal to 15,250. number of bags loaded on the first day equal to 9875. So number of bags loaded on second day equal to, what we will do? We will do subtraction. Clear? Now see, 0 minus 5, it is not possible. Why? Because 0 is smaller number and 5 is greater number. So we will take borrow from this 5. So this 5 will become 4 and this 0 will become 10. So 10 minus 5, 5. So write 5 here. Now see, this 4 minus 7, it is not possible. So we will take borrow from this 2. So this 2 will become 1 and this 4 will become 14. So 14 minus 7, 7. So write 7 here. Now see beta, this 1 minus 8 is not possible. So we will take borrow from this 5. So this 5 will become 4 and this 1 will become 11. 11 minus 8, 3. Okay, now see, this 4 minus 9, it is not possible. So we will take borrow from this 1. So this 1 will become 0 and this 4 will become 14. 14 minus 9, 5. So write 5 here. And okay, therefore, number of bags loaded on second day equal to 5,375 bags. Therefore, number of bags loaded on second day equal to 5,375 bags. Clear? Now, question 2. Ganesh wants to buy a Maruti car that costs Rs. 2,95,340. He has only Rs. 1,67,120 with him. How much more money does he need? See, Ganesh wants to buy a Maruti car that costs Rs. 2,95,340. He has only Rs. 1,67,120 with him. So how much more money does he need? What we have to do? We have to do subtraction. Clear? But first of all, we will write statements. So write down answer. Cost of a Maruti car equal to Rs. 2,95,340. Money with Ganesh equal to Rs. 1,67,120. So money needed for him equal to, we will do subtraction. Clear? Now see, 0 minus 0, 0. Write 0 here. 4 minus 2, 2. Write 2 here. 3 minus 1, 2. Write 2 here. Now see, 5 minus 7. It is not possible. Why? Because 5 is smaller number and 7 is greater number. So we will take borrow from this 9. So this 9 will become 8 and this 5 will become 15. 15 minus 7, 8. Write 8 here. 8 minus 6, 2. To write 2 here. 2 minus 1, 1. So write 1 here. Therefore, money needed to buy a Maruti car equal to Rs. 1,28,220. Clear? Now, question 3. The difference between the two numbers is 5,974. If the greater number is 46,752, what is the smaller number? See, the difference between the two numbers is given to you, that is 5,974. If the greater number is 46,752, so what we have to find? We have to find the smaller number. So what we will do? We will do subtraction. We will subtract this 5,974 from greater number, that is 46,752. Clear? Write down answer. Greater number equal to 46,752. Difference equal to 5,974. So smaller number equal to, what we will do? We will do subtraction. See, 2 minus 4, it is not possible. Why? Because 2 is smaller number and 4 is greater number. So we will take borrow from this 5. So this 5 will become 4 and this 2 will become 12. So 12 minus 4, 8. Now see, 4 minus 7, again it is not possible. Why? Because 4 is smaller number and 7 is greater number. So we will take borrow from this 7. So this 7 will become 6 and this 4 will become 14. 14 minus 7, 7. So write 7 here. Now see, 6 minus 9, it is not possible. So we will take borrow from this 6. So this 6 will become 5 and this 6 will become 16. 16 minus 9, 7. So write 7 here. And 5 minus 5, 0. Write 4 as it is. Therefore, the smaller number is 40,778. Clear? Now, solve the following questions assigned as homework. Exercise 3A. Question number 7. Fill in the blanks correctly. A part, 43,506 minus 43,506 equal to dash. B part, 57,570 minus dash equal to 0. C part, dash minus 73,760 equal to 0. D part, dash minus 0 equal to 7,07,071. Now, exercise 3B. Question number 6. The difference between the two numbers is 17,961 if the greater number is 4,12,629. Find this molar number. The difference between the two numbers is 17,961. If the greater number is 4,12,629, find this molar number. 8th question. 3,48,392 people live in town B and 3,51,462 live in town B. Which town has more people and by how much? 3,48,392 people live in town A and 3,51,462 live in town B. Which town has more people and by how much? Now, question 9. Find the difference between the greatest 5-digit number and the smallest 5-digit number. Find the difference between the greatest 5-digit number and the smallest 5-digit number. 10th question. Mother Dairy produced 30,000 pouches of milk in one day. It supplied 20,196 a day to various depots. How many pouches were left behind? Now I will discuss homework solutions of lecture number 1 of chapter number 3, subtraction. Now, exercise 3A. Question 1. Find the difference. B part. 91,648 minus 80,137. We have to subtract 91,648 and 80,137. First of all, we will write these two numbers in columns. So write down first number 91,648. Now write second number 80,137. Now subtract this. 8 minus 7, 1. 4 minus 3, 1. 6 minus 1, 5. 1 minus 0, 1. 9 minus 8, 1. I repeat once again, 8 minus 7, 1, 4 minus 3, 1, 6 minus 1, 5, 1 minus 0, 1, 9 minus 8, 1. Answer is 11,511. Clear? Now, D part. 8,40,200 minus 7,35,183. Answer, but first of all, we will write these two numbers in columns. So, write down first number, 8,40,200. Now write second number 7,35,183. Now subtract this. See 0 minus 3. It is not possible. Why? Because 0 is smaller number and 3 is greater number. So we will borrow from this 0. We can't borrow from this 0. So we will borrow from this 2. So this 2 will give borrow to this 0. So this 0 will become 10. Now this 10 will give borrow to this 0. This 0 will become 10 and this 10 will become 9. Okay. Now 10 minus 3, 7. 9 minus 8, 1. See, 1 minus 1, 0. Now see, again, 0 minus 5, it is not possible. So we will take borrow from this 4. So this 4 will become 3 and this 0 will become 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 3 minus 3, 0. 8 minus 7, 1. Answer is 1,05,017. Now, question number 2. Find the difference. A part, if the minuend equal to 25,677 and the subtrahend equal to 12,790. Answer, and we know that in a subtraction, minuend means greater number and subtrahend means smaller number. Okay, so first write minuend, that is 25,677. Now write subtrahend, that is 12,790. Now subtract this, 7 minus 0, 7, write 7 here. Now see, 7 minus 9, it is not possible. So we will take borrow from this 6. So this 6 will become 5 and this 7 will become 17. 17 minus 9, 8. So write 8 here. Now see, this 5 minus 7, it is not possible. So we will take borrow from this 5. So this 5 will become 4 and this 5 will become 15. 15 minus 7, 8. So write 8 here. 4 minus 2, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. Okay. So answer is 12,887. Answer is 12,887. Now, B part. If the minuend equal to 9,45,672 and the subtrahend equal to 7,21,561. Answer, first of all write down minuend, that is 9,45,672. Now write subtrahend, that is 7,21,561. Now subtract this, 2 minus 1, 1. So write 1 here, 7 minus 6, 1. Write 1 here, 6 minus 5, 1. 5 minus 1, 4. 4 minus 2, 2. 9 minus 7, 2. Answer is 2 lakh 24,111. Answer is 2,24,111. Now, question 3. Which number is A part 1,234 less than 9,999? See, 1,234 less than 9,999. It means we will subtract this 1,234 from 9,999. Clear? So write down answer. 9,999 minus 1,234. But we have to do? We have to do subtraction. See, 9 minus 4, 5. 9 minus 3, 6. 9 minus 2, 7. 9 minus 1, 8. Answer is 8,765. Clear? B part, 100 less than 3,273. It means we will subtract this 100 from 3,273. Okay? Write down answer. 3,273 minus 100. Now subtract this. 3 minus 0, 3. 7 minus 0, 7. 2 minus 1, 1. Write 3 as it is. Answer is 3,173. Clear? Now question 4. Fill the missing subtrend. A part. Note this question very carefully. See, minimum is 3,71,700. Missing subtrend we have to find. And difference is 3,59,008. Now see, this 0 is smaller number, this 8 is greater number. So we will take borrow from this 0. We can't borrow from this 0, we will borrow from this 7. Now see, this 7 will become 6. Now the see beta, this 7 will give borrow to this 10, this 0. So this 0 will become 10. Now this 10 will give borrow to this 0. Okay, so this 0 will become 10 and this 10 will become 9. Okay. Now see, in this 10 what we will subtract, that answer is 8. हम इस 10 में क्या सब्ट्रैक्ट करें कि आंसर 8 आए. वी विल सी व्हाट वी विल डू. 10 माइनस 2. ओके, सो राइट 2 हियर. नाउ सी, इन दिस 9 व्हाट वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट, दैट आंसर इज 0. सो राइट 9 हियर. नाउ इन दिस 6 व्हाट वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट, दैट आंसर इज 0. वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस 6. नाउ सी, दिस 1 इज स्मॉलर नंबर, दिस 9 इज ग्रेटर नंबर. सो दिस 1 विल टेक बोरो फ्रॉम दिस 7. सो दिस 7 विल बिकम 6 and this one will become 11. Now see, in 11 what we will subtract, that answer is 9. Right here 2. Okay, 11 minus 2, 9. Now see, in this 6 what we will subtract, that answer is 5. Right, 1 here. Now see, in this 3 what we will subtract, that answer is 3. Right, 0 here. So missing subtrend is 12,692. Clear? Now question 8. What number must be added to 2531 to get 62,965. हम 2531 में क्या नंबर ऐड करें कि आंसर 62,965 आए. बट वी विल डू सब्ट्रैक्शन. ओके, वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस 2531 फ्रॉम 62,965. क्लियर? राइट डाउन आंसर. 62,965 माइनस 2531. नाउ सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस. See, 5 minus 1, 4, write 4 here. 6 minus 3, 3. 9 minus 5, 4. 2 minus 2, 0. Write 6 as it is. Answer is 60,434. Write down. Therefore, 60,434 must be added to 2531 to get 62,965. Clear? Now, question 10. Subtract 5,912 from the sum of 8,998 and 6,479. First of all, we will find the sum of 8,998 and 6,479. Write down answer. Sum of 8,998 and 6,479. Now add this. 8,998 plus 6,479. Now add this. 8 plus 9, 17. Write 7 here and 1. Carry. 1 plus 9, 10 plus 7, 17. Write 7 here and 1 carry. 1 plus 9, 10 plus 4, 14. Write 4 here and 1 carry. 1 plus 8, 9 plus 6, 15. Write 15 here. So sum of 8,998 and 6,479 equal to 15,477. Now we will subtract this 5,912 from 15,477. Write down difference of 15,477 and 5,912. write down 15,477 minus 5,912. Now subtract this. 7 minus 2, 5. 7 minus 1, 6. Now see, 4 minus 9, it is not possible. Why? Because 4 is smaller number and 9 is greater number. So we will take borrow from this 5. So this 5 will become 4 and this 4 will become 14, right? Now see, 14 minus 9, 5. Now see, again 4 minus 5, it is not possible. So we will take borrow from this 1. So this 1 will become 0 and this 4 will become 14. 14 minus 5, 9. Okay, so answer is 9,565. Thank you. Have a nice day.